It celebrates identities, genders, expressions of all kinds, and it speaks to my entire generation.